him being here, having a steady point guard that knows the game, helps on the court, and then, you know, a transition to off the court. But I've been hanging out with Russ pretty much, you know, my whole life. Not an everyday type of thing, but just him being at UCLA, me getting recruited by UCLA, and knowing his background story of how he wasn't recruited, I just gradually became friends over time just being in LA. So, good dude, good energy. I like him.